that in this course you will be learning how to make a rocket.
Now what you see is the core. That is the main engine of the rocket, which takes it to half of the way.
Imagine this is the first stage and this is the second stage connected to. During flight, what happens to a rocket? During flight, when my rocket is flying up, what and all happens to it? It's pretty simple. I have asked this question before also in the webinars. On which principles of physics do you think rockets work?
So this is one of my designs. Yes, this is the inspiration taken from Wright Brothers. This kind of a wing structure is known as a bi-wing structure. This is what is being explained by the next parameter. Now if you see, when the lift is greater than the weight, then the plane rises up. Now when the weight is greater than the lift, then obviously it's completely made in. Each airplane has different aspects. If winglet is not there, nothing is going to happen. As you can see, it will still be stable. See, in this particular glider, which is flying very beautifully.
Source.